is the 100th anniversary of the Armistice Day, also known as Veterans Day. And to commemorate this anniversary, Colonial Flag sponsored a historic memorabilia exhibit. Now, this exhibit belongs to collector Brent Ashworth. Some items on display were letters from President Woodrow Wilson regarding praying for the troops and the League of Nations, and a Harry S. Truman signed World War I photo as captain of the 129th Artillery Regiment.